getting ready to drop the puck in a very loud ball arena here in Denver, Colorado. Lagosa is so lucky to be here because it's so hard to get a ticket that the energy is almost like they're double. We can barely hear ourselves, and we're so lucky to be here ourselves. Hammers his former teammate on top of the long shot by Graves. Score! Donskoy tips that one to the near side. McKinnon into the circle, dancing and shooting. He scores! Nathan McKinnon from way downtown. His second of the game. McKinnon has the hat trick. Oh, shoots. Saved by Rubel. Oh, my goodness. McKinnon, one-timer. He scores! Nathan McKinnon, let it fly. He's the captain. Ever so gently gets a stick on that puck. Hoffman, a wraparound try, knocked away. Up by McKinnon, here comes the high-speed pursuit. He's got Mikko with him, off to Rantanen, score! Mikko Rantanen able to rip it past Bennington.
This line, big moments, big plays, all season long.
Chop that, scored by Baldichushkin.
Well, it's an empty net goal for Moj, but he deserved it. He worked his tail off in this series.
Time winds down, and that will do it. The Colorado Avalanche complete the sweep of the St. Louis Blues.
The big line was awesome, and Grubauer was what he's been all season.